SDN stands for Software Defined Network. It's our transformation towards creating a software-centric network that's running on a commodity cloud environment. What that means to us is that creating a network that is secure, smarter, more intelligent, and a network in which that we can instantiate and build resources and function dynamically and instantly around the clock. ECOMP is built on top of SDN technologies, and ECOMP stands for Enhanced Control, Orchestration Management and Policy. ECOMP is the central brain of our network. It's the equivalent of an operating system of a giant computer. This is the operating system that not only manages and controls your computer, but all the applications and all the interfaces and the APIs that you would need for service providers and operators to create value add. Think of what we're creating here with ECOMP is like designing a virtual city, where we are able to create a city around the clock, where data and our network is the equivalent of cars moving in that city. And the highways can be automatically adjusted through this brain, we call it ECOMP. So we are basically building a virtual city and changing that virtual city overnight, changing the highways instantly so that no car gets stuck in traffic. That is what we are doing with ECOMP in our network. We are inviting providers and service integrators to join forces in building that network of the future, a network that is reliable, secure, and scalable. So think of this as that this helps us also to create a standards worldwide of how devices, services, and applications operate globally. This is a major transformation. We're not talking just building an application. What we're building here is the heart and soul of the networks around the globe. What these developers will be creating affects every device, every service, every application worldwide.